few artists actually made a really healthy living selling records in the history of the music industry. RCA was technology that Americans used in World War I and II, and then RCA became a consumer product, and then bought Victor's talking machine, and it also became our radio.
Participating in any of the revenue because America doesn't practice terrestrial radio rights.